It's Sunday, the 6th of February, and today we are going to start with parting out 6 of the epic battle set Kai vs Skulken. It consists of 3 small bags, so it should be a fairly easy part out, and 1 book. Part out is all done. Decided to part out 4 minifigures of each to the Bricklink store and Brickowl store. 3 minifigures will go into Bricklink and Brickowl as a whole, and 3 of them will go on the eBay store with accessories to see how they do. Now let's put it away and yeah, get on. And on to the second part out of today, set 60293. 2 books, 2 bags, and 1 bag with bigger pieces. Let's get it into the wall. And the second part out done. This will I add some nice new pieces to the store. It's the first city set I'm parting out. So yeah, nice to have a change in pieces, adding some nice big unique pieces. Went quite fast. That's why I like parting out smaller sets, as I have the space for them and they are done so fast. So yeah, now let's upload them and get on with the day. All the parts are put away, keeping one of each minifigure to put on eBay. After parting out those 2 sets, we've gained 82 new lots. So we're at a new all-time high at 3,634 and 46,000 parts. All in all, the last few days, some great progress. We've broken into the last column of the wall, so a few more lots to go until we are at maximum capacity, don't know. Now, the rest of the day I will focus on getting all the minifigures I have lying around ready to take photos for eBay. And later today I will start tweaking eBay a bit, as I think the pricing needs to be a bit different, as I've been on eBay for 2 weeks and I've not gotten any orders yet. And I think that's due to the fact I'm a new seller, but maybe also a bit to the price. So need to recalculate how I want to price my minifigures on eBay and see if that gives a positive effect. Finished the front set, put away the minifigures and saved one of each for eBay. And the other minifigures waiting for a photo and a listing. But first we need to sort out if the Chima figures are complete and not damaged. So that's next on the list. Created cards for all the Chima minifigures. Frax sadly had some cracked legs, so he needs to get completed. Added the legs to the wanted list, so in the future we can complete him. For now we need to take pictures of these and then create some eBay listings for them. Listed all the new minifigures. The drawer is filling up quite nicely. We've got 69 very nice listings at the moment. And I'm wondering what amount of listings will be enough to trigger the first sale, as nothing is moving as of right now. It's a lot of effort for maybe nothing. So It's a bit tricky to go on with it, but I'll keep pushing through just to see if something starts moving. And I know I need to have a lot of patience, as eBay isn't big in the Netherlands. But yeah, let's hope something starts to move in the near future. It's Monday, the 7th of February, and I am going to start with categorizing some use sets and sorting pieces down so I can build quantity of pieces before I add them to the store with used parts. Don't know how much categories I want, so gonna fiddle around a bit with it and see what I come up with. Been working out some categories: handbricks, bricks, minifigure accessories, Technic, cones, plates, modified plates, slopes, wheel thingies, wedge plates, random, and some bars and sticks. Oh yeah, and tiles. And modified tiles. Die are in the wrong thingy. So, not really sure if I stick with these. But for now it will do. Maybe I'll split them up even more later. But for now is the goal to gain quantity before I add them to the store. Else you get one lot spaces and that's just pure waste of space. And I'm debating with myself if I should split the new and used sections from the wall, as with used you can maybe put more items in one drawer without dividers. So gonna think about that. For now I'm going to start down sorting and see how that goes. We worked our way through the first color of the bulk use Lego. All the pieces that were damaged I took out. I'm rather having quality over quantity. So all the other pieces are in these two bags and they will go up for sale, or I donate them with the note that it's damaged pieces. So far the used lot, the first one I bought wasn't that good, but we still got loads to go. But yeah, if I buy a used lot again, it will be of a more recent time period than this is from, as it's heavily played with, light scratches, tooth marks, everything. It's just off, the color is off, so not really suitable for reselling. So yeah, not that happy with that purchase, but you can't always pick a winner, and it did give some good pieces, so can't complain too much. I've looked into the other colors of the used bulk lot and I just didn't see any parts worth saving. It's just to beat up and my time wouldn't be spent well if I would put a lot of effort in it. So I've packed it all up and it's going on a local marketplace to sell. So maybe somebody who doesn't want to resell has some joy of it, and I can use my time better to focus on the stuff that does sell and find new lots which are resellable, as with the Chima parts and stuff. So that's the plan for now, and we'll see how it goes. For now, sorted everything down in bags into the categories. And now I gotta think about a storage system to build some quantity before I add things to the store. So yeah, not the most progress today, but we did make some decisions and we'll go from here. It's Tuesday, the 8th of February, and we've gotten an order which is going to Italy. It's one times the Professor Curel, Curinus Curel, and some gold accessories. So thank you for the order and enjoy the minifigure. It's Wednesday, 9th of February, and we've gotten a brick link order. It's a bit of a slow week in the store, as I don't have much to part out and I'm not working on the use lot anymore. So don't know how busy I will be this week and how long the vlog will be. But it's a nice order for 8x16 templates. So yeah, we'll see how the week goes. As always, thank you for the order and enjoy the plates. We've gotten another Bricklink order. Some nice new pieces and a few used. And there came a package today with 5x the 76179 set, Batman and Selina Kyle Motorcycle Pursuit. That will get parted out later this week. It's Thursday, the 10th of February. And yesterday I got a message from a viewer on Bricklink with some questions. And also the message that my vlogs are inspiring people to start their own store and give it a try. So that's always good to see that my videos have such a reach and even inspire some people. For today on the program is 5x the Batman and Selina Kyle Motorcycle Pursuit. It consists of some books, small sticker set, and 4 bags. Should be a fairly easy part out again. And add some nice new pieces to the store. Just noticed I received 50 total feedback. So we've gotten the new color brick, which is amazing. All the hard work is paying off in feedback. Always great to see. We've parted out the Batman set. For the minifigures, I'm still deciding, as all the effort on eBay still doesn't look like it's paying off much. It's getting quite hard to motivate myself to keep listing, but I think I should do that just to keep trying for a month or two. We'll see. All parted out, decided to save 2 for eBay, and they will get pictures later this week. It's Saturday, the 12th of February. It's been quite slow or calm week in the store. Didn't have much sales and I didn't purchase a lot of new sets to be parted out. As we've sold all the bulk used Lego, as it was just not good enough. There's no real big progress going on this week. And as I noticed, the sales for other sellers are also going down a bit. So I guess that is a bit to be expected this part of the year. As I'm wanting to do this full time and Bricklink goes with ups and downs, I've been thinking about branching out a bit. and other toy related stuff to see if we can fill in some gaps with that. I don't think I will include many of that in the vlog, as most of you are interested in the Bricklink and Brickall / eBay stuff I'm doing. If you are interested, please let me know, then I'll include it even more. But yeah, we can't have every week a huge vlog for a small store, as sometimes it's just quiet, and I hope next week will be a bit busier, so you can make a longer video again. But for now, this will have to do. As always, thank you for watching. Have a nice week, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye bye.